The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from the North Pole, weighing in at 271 pounds, David Harper.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever. Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg. Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Strike right. Good night. To stomp in every single part of his body.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Uh-oh. It's time. Here it comes.
Once again.
With a train. Train. What a reversal by Goldberg. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referee's truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Striking. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Piercing the throat.
Oh, and a stop. Oh, he's able to counter Goldberg.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
A big punch. Ouch. Taking it outside the ring now. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Uh-oh.
Powerbomb. He's looking a little off balance.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Just wrenching away.
It sits still.
enough already.
Answering back. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Come on, seriously? Does it really have to come to this?
Goldberg at that spot.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
Goldberg has been figured out.
He climbs into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He got whipped into that corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance.
Now Goldberg setting him up, has him in his sights. He's got the answer for that one.
Hoisted up.
Samoa driver. Nice. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
No, stops the count at two.
How?
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Oh, no, this is not what he wants to be.
Yeah, can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here? Man, oh, right to the eyes.
Belly to belly suplex.
He's struggling a bit here.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
All right, sliding back in. And back in the ring we go. Attacking the knee. And he's taking this to the outside now. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's got a weapon now, and he knows how to use it.
Situation right now.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Uh-oh. Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't. Camel clutch. Great way to break it. I knew what was coming there. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
And Goldberg resuming his destruction.
Incredible to think that Goldberg's sheer power still remains a huge factor in this match.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Just a barrage of stunts.
What a kick.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Ooh. Ooh. And shockingly, Goldberg is being done.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it. I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Goldberg fights that off.
And that can be a first step towards Goldberg gaining control.
control. Goldberg showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to crack skulls.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Getting tossed. Great work stop from Goldberg.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
Two. He's still in this fight.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eyes saying, you want more than bring it. This place has come unglued.
Right there, sir.
Out of the ring. What's next?
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And a kick.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
With a dominating sequence.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Ooh.
With a loss to the end of the table.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man.
Yeah. What a reversal by Goldberg.
From handle applied.
Up and
military press.
Ooh. Oh, what a kick.
Big knee buys him some time.
Well scattered reversal there. Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, what a shot.
Goldberg finds his target for that one. Ouch. Big slam. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
You don't want to allow Goldberg to get rolling like this.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run for cover.
Was ready for that.
A big punch.
Ouch.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Turning the tables there. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Handle applied.
Up and...
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. And returning to the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He steps foot in the ring again. He turns it around. Close line.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
Two. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.